Audrey was a normal high school sophomore at Saratoga High School who spent part of Labor Day weekend with her friend at her friend's house on a Sunday night, thinking that it was just a few friends getting together for a sleepover, basically. Someone accessed the liquor cabinet of the parents who were gone for the weekend, leaving their sophomore daughter unattended. Alcohol was mixed with Gatorade, and Audrey, by all accounts, consumed some of that alcohol and eventually went upstairs to go to sleep and woke up to the worst nightmare imaginable. Three boys who were her friends, her classmates, went upstairs and took advantage of her in the worst of ways while she was unconscious. It goes beyond just the incident. We're talking about a systemic, it appears, distribution of highly private, highly sensitive material, which deeply affected Audrey. She was being consoled by other friends, and they were concerned about her. And one day, apparently, she felt she couldn't cope with it anymore. And poor Audrey was traumatized to the point where she ended her life. Based upon our discussion with the sheriff's office, at least what they were contemplating charging these boys with was, and what I assume they are now charged with, is number one, sexual assault, and number two, distribution of child pornography. Bothered the parents is that for the past 7 months, they've been living their lives as if nothing happened, attending school as a normal sophomore while they're suffering indescribably for the loss of their daughter.